in the oven on a Sunday. Chicken. Yes, that's what I want you to do.
David Jaya. Yeah, I take a slow approach. I got these quandary males taking on a... Oh my gosh, they've actually just taken on a claw and a fuzzy muffin bunny. They've just got it. It's a... Yeah, David, I'm going to...
Really? Are you going to be sick?
No, I don't want to see this.
This is life, unfortunately. And I understand what you're saying, but this is life. I fully understand what you're saying, but you are never going to see this ever again.
Just look away.
When you put your TV on and you will see this. If you really don't want, you want me to go?
Just look away, guys.
Hope. No, Hope, honestly, it's about your holiday, not
just
about...
Just look away.
Honestly, guys. Guys, honestly. Yes. Don't listen to you, so tell me what I should do. Echo 5, JR, Echo 5. Echo 5 for Bravo 31 Juliet. Hotel 0 for Bravo 31. He took it down by himself. And his brothers grabbed the back leg and now it's pinned. So, unfortunate. Yes, it is. Once in a lifetime. If you've got a video camera, I've got it beginning to end.
I have the entire thing.
You've got it.
Yeah. I have the entire thing. But he was still walking around the tree.
This is not all smiles, trust me. This is actually not very easy right now. It's station in the east Kokomi. I'm going to give you an update for the south there. Just bearing in mind what I'm going to tell you is that the two Kwanwe males have taken down one Bana Flow just west of Lake Bend. Everybody's welcome to join the sighting, of course, but just understand that this is a small Bana, about 5-6 years old.
Thank you.
asking your permission here in regards to none of us want to eat this as it stands. It's once in a lifetime. The sightings and movement is obviously going to take a little bit longer than 15, 20 minutes. This flow is not going to get away. It's full on. Just an update for all stations interested in these two funnel girls with this float swatter. At the moment, this is a once in a lifetime sighting. David, Paul, Solofella, and myself are in the lock. This banner is not moored to yet, and it's obviously once in a lifetime, so it's not going to be a very quick 15 minutes viewing. As it stands, until that flow is actually finished, we're not leaving, my friend.
They're doing the same thing as you, looking at the ocean,
no way. You know what? That's the benefit of seeing it. Yes, finding it and seeing it. They're gonna, as it sounds like, they're taking it up to 6 standbys. They've made it up to 6. Red channel. My personal opinion is if you don't want to see it anymore, obviously leave. But I'm not going to leave anytime soon.